solid basketball, the microwave. There's no slow build-up for him. All he needs is one shot to go down, and he can set him off, turn him into a real scoring machine. Cooks with gas, not electricity.
They took a look at New Orleans. They are certainly in a do-or-die position, trailing 3-1. And uphill climb to be sure they need to win every game from here on out to stay alive.
Yeah, the old cliche, backs against the wall, definitely applies here, Kevin. The title is slipping away from them. Yeah, a huge hill to climb. But it's not out of the realm of possibilities. So win this one, just gain some momentum, feel good about yourself, and then move on to the next game.
You know what, maybe they can send an emphatic message here tonight. Roll to a big win and start to get some doubt in the heads of those other guys. And then, like you said, Steve, just see what happens in game six.
Here's Drummond following the score by New Orleans. And the playoff target. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Doris Burke had a chance to catch up with head coach Lionel Hollins. And Doris Burke to find out.
But he said it's not unheard of for a team to be in this position and to come back and win the series. As he told me, it's happened before, and we plan to make it happen again. We'll take as many games as they want to give us, guys.
Thank you, Doris.
It seems like nothing is falling for him. This court is really out of his rhythm.
Some firepower, Clark and Steve, from his offense.
Yeah, how about the air confidence? I mean, it really looks like they believe in what they're doing.
Yeah, a little swagger here from this team. They're in a nice group.
Miami calls their first time out of the game. They want that intensity to carry over from that victory on Friday.
And if you want to look at one thing that was the key to victory, Kevin, it was the three-point shoot.
Well, that's a powerful weapon for them indeed. I mean, it makes things a lot easier for you offensively when you're knocking down that three ball.
Catching up on the changes with Miami. Rambo, he's checked in for Andre Drummond. And Gordon Hayward is subbed in for Kevin Durant. And here are the Pelicans now, after the Heat pick up two. Chase. Another one falls from New Orleans.
Wow, just a tremendous first quarter shooting the basketball for them, guys.
Yeah, when they put it up, it's gone in.
Wasted no time on that one.
No matter who it is, that kind of defense is not going to cut it.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far.